Hello everyone, IceCool Tech here. Now, Apple has just released the final version of watchOS 8.1 to everyone, and it brings some new features, so let's take a look to see what's new. As you can see, watchOS 8.1 is coming in at 362 megabytes for my Apple Watch Series 3. This is coming from watchOS 8.0.1. Alright, so getting right into the changes, watchOS 8.1 features a build number of 19R570. Now, the first new feature is an enhanced algorithm to detect falls during workouts and an option to enable fall detection during workouts, but this is only compatible with Apple Watch Series 4 or newer. Next up, just like iOS 15.1, COVID-19 vaccination records are now directly accessible from the Apple Wallet app on Apple Watch as well. And lastly, Fitness Plus subscribers now have access to SharePlay, which will allow you to invite up to 32 people to work out together through a FaceTime call using a compatible iPhone, iPad, or Apple TV. Apple has also mentioned a fix for an issue that would cause inaccurate time information to be displayed on the always-on display with Apple Watch Series 5 or later. Now, at the time of recording this, the security content has not been posted just yet. However, we can safely assume that there are security fixes within watchOS 8.1 as well. If you'd like to see how the Apple Watch Series 3 handles watchOS 8.1, make sure to visit the pinned comment below where you'll find a link to my full review. Alright everyone, that is all I have for this video. Now if you do have any questions or you'd just like to say hi, make sure to leave a comment down below. Of course, make sure to follow me on Twitter using the link in the description as well. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next one.